Today, we're going to try Rich Piana's famous feeder workout for the arms. It's going to consist of three sets, two exercises, three sets apiece. The first one's going to be hammer curls, 100 reps per set, and I'm going to superset those with skull crushers laying on this box thing here. Brandon's going to go into town over there on 5 pounds, and he's looking pretty swole, so we'll see how these 10 pounds work out for me. All right, 100 reps, here we go.
Two, just in case I skip a few. All right. Next up, skull crushers. 60. Each arm. Form check. Form check. Go, go. This is insane. My mouth is so dry right now. Alright. I forgot to check the timer. I'll have to look at the video later. Second set's a hell of a lot harder. Thank you. 81, 82, 83. Oh, 84, 85, 86, 87, 89, 88, 89, 91, 92. Soul pressure number two. These are insane. My 50 miles just didn't like going anywhere. So bad. Whew, one more round. Here we go. I'm about 10 minutes in. 320 reps. I grabbed 12 pounds, and I was going to start with that. That would have been a bad time. 10 pounds. We're about to get their ass kicked. Here we go. Ready? Stuff right here. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. Really feeling it in the forearms, big time, especially on the top of the left one. 61, 62, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 80. Oh, shit. Hands are starting to lock up a little bit. 60 skull crushers. I've conquered the beast. Here we go. Oh yeah. Flexing the arm, shaking. Hang time, baby. Ninth inning. Let's roll. Fourth quarter. 18 pull.
And that's it. That's an arm feeder workout. 460 reps, back to back.